empty hearts and neon lights. They're playing with my mind.
We're at Manila Airport here. We were waiting to board, actually dreading to board the plane, because we knew that would be the last time we would see each other until June. Saying goodbye to everybody. Let them know that I'll be back. It's David and Maria, my brother and sister. I miss you guys. Saying goodbye, but it really wasn't a goodbye. It was see you again soon.
I don't have boarding pass. Next time we will have it.
I'm gonna be here a few more times before that. Gosh.
It took me off guard there for a minute, but let's hope it doesn't take 3 years, babe.
Call you? What can I call you? Sweetie? Babe? Sugar bun?
That was our nickname that I gave her. It was Ladybug. Maybe I'll explain it one day, what it means. But for now, it's just ours. I was dreading the goodbye. What kept me strong, though, was knowing that I'll be back. It still was hard, though. I kept my sunglasses on so nobody could see me cry. The bottom of these stairs, non-passengers, that's the furthest they can go, so I was making light of the moment and made a joke.
Gosh, we gotta make a run for it. We can make a run for it. Run! Touch it.
actually was very hard editing this video. But on the bright side of things, we got 97 days until I'm there again. Don't hate me for that, babe. 97 days. That's not long. I'll see you soon, babe. I love you so much. I think out when I...
Bye.